roads around Kent are still a bit of a problem. At least the ring road a bit better. Off of an area Brian mentioned around Kent, could barely sleep.